The same, and the answer's going to be the same. Where was your music born? For me, mine was born down the strip in Stillwater at this little bar called Willie's Saloon, okay? But man, it reminds me of this place a lot because it was always packed. My God, 9-10 people in there every day. But then seeing like you guys, man, and this people, this was the place where you learned the craft of songwriting, right? The songs of tolerance, songs of peace, songs of wisdom, songs of love, songs like,
you call them cool, those hearts that have no scars to show, the ones that never do let go, and risk to the tables being turned. They're so hell-bent on giving, walking a wire, convinced it's not living, and you stand outside the fire.
Can't get a job, I need to get the opposite. Lay it on.